Good morning, dear students. I am teaching chapter 2 and name of the chapter 2 is the components of food. And components of food I have completed and today I will discuss about the exercises. So I will give you in the PDF form also, so you can download it and you can write. But and orally I will tell you. First I will tell you the multiple choice question. What is the multiple choice question? MCQ. So first you will solve multiple choice question. So first multiple choice question is the which of the following foods provide energy? Which of the following foods provide energy? So first one is the carbohydrates. Carbohydrates provides energy. What you will write here? Carbohydrates. And second multiple choice is the iodine is used to test the presence of starch in the food. Presence of starch in the food. And third one, gur, that is the jaggery, and jaggery is a good source of carbohydrates. Jaggery is the good source of carbohydrates. Then now come to the next one. Deficiency of iodine leads to goiter. Deficiency of iodine leads to goiter. And vitamins and minerals are protected foods. Vitamins and minerals are protected food. Then next one, deficiency of vitamin A leads to poor night vision. Deficiency of vitamin A leads to poor night vision. Poor night vision. Poor night vision. Then next one is the deficiency of iron leads to anemia. Deficiency of iron leads to anemia. So this is the multiple choice questions, and in multiple choice questions again I will tell you first one, which of the following foods provide energy? Carbohydrates. And second, iodine is used to test the presence of the starch. What you will fill in this? Starch. And third one is the jaggery or gur is a good source of carbohydrates. Then fourth one, deficiency of iodine. If iodine is not present in our diet, then it will lead to the goiter. And fifth one is the vitamin and minerals are the protected foods. And deficiency of vitamin A leads to the poor night vision. Deficiency of vitamin A leads to the poor night vision. And next one is the deficiency of iron leads to anemia. Deficiency of iron leads to anemia. I think all of you understood. Now come to the fill in the blanks. I will tell you fill in the blanks. First one you can see that. Second one is the fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. First one you can see that the essential components of foods are what you will fill? Carbohydrates, fats, proteins, vitamins, mineral salts, water and raffinase. So you will fill carbohydrates, fats, proteins, vitamins, mineral salts, water and raffinase. And second one is the energy giving foods are fats and carbohydrates. Energy giving foods are the fats and carbohydrates. In first one, you will fill carbohydrates, fats, vitamins. I told you 7 essential nutrients. So that you will fill in first one. And in second one, in energy giving foods, you have to write in second one, fats and carbohydrates. Fats and carbohydrates. Fats and carbohydrates. And in third one, protective foods are vitamins and minerals. Protective foods are vitamins and minerals. Protective foods are vitamins and minerals. And bodybuilding foods are
proteins. Pulses are a good source of proteins. Pulses are a good source of proteins.
So this is the fill in the blanks. Fill in the blanks. You will see first one, essential components of carbohydrates. Essential components of food are the carbohydrates, then fats, proteins, mineral, salts, water, roughage, etc. Seven essential. You will fill in this one. Second one, you will fill fats and carbohydrates. Third one, vitamin and minerals. And fourth one, proteins. Fifth one also protein. So and now come to the sixth one. Sixth one is the potato and rice are the source of carbohydrates in our diet. Potato and rice. What we will eat? Potato and rice. The seventh one, water makes up about 70% of the total weight of an adult. Then next one, proteins of animal origin are meat, eggs and cheese. Meat, eggs and cheese. Then fiber helps in proper functioning of the digestive system. Now come to the 10th one. So next you will see that 10th one. Our body needs 2 to 3 liters of water every day. This is the 10th one. Now come to the 11th. Butter and ghee are rich in fats. Butter and ghee are rich in fats. And 12, processed food are rich in carbohydrates. Processed foods are rich in carbohydrates. And deficiency of iodine leads to goiter. 13, goiter. Deficiency of iodine leads to goiter. And deficiency of iron leads to anemia. Deficiency of iron leads to anemia. Now come to the 15th. Overeating causes diseases called the obesity. Obesity. And PEM is caused by the deficiency of proteins and carbohydrates. So 16 you will fill. Proteins and carbohydrates. So first one you will fill carbohydrates and fats. Second one, fats and carbohydrates. Third one, vitamin and minerals. Fourth one, proteins. Fifth one, proteins. And sixth one, potato rice. Seventh one, 70%. Eighth one, meat, egg and cheese. Ninth one, digestive. And tenth one is the 2 to 3 liter water every day. And 11th one, you will write here fats. And 12th, carbohydrates. 13th, goiter. 14th, iron. And 15th, obesity. And 16 proteins and carbohydrates. I will give you in the PDF form also, but you have to complete it till here.